back, tower of my stacks, long awkward pause. Saw us starting the video. Well, not really awkward, but it's time, guys. It's first place, Marina. Two nightmares. Oh, no, it's nice. It's nightmares. At Robotics Hotel. Remaining judges' favorites, and Quill didn't like it. So we're gonna do this in the final boss. So much hype and stuff, probably. It's the final boss, the boss of fine. Vanilla graphics, worst level. Can't believe this got first. I've been robbed. I participated in this. Ooh, whoa. 13. Whoa. 11. Wow, whoa, this looks crazy. I can't find the door to my room. Everyone. Ugh. Nice CDI reference. Very meme, Marina. Room 13. She's probably just gotta enter the bed. But then Mario was. I didn't see that because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, everyone's gone. There's a mushroom here. Whoops! This swamp. Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa! Holy crap! This is spooky. I was kind of expecting like some sort of XS Express thing, but. Clearly not. Whoa, are we that? Professional video making. Well, that's kind of cool though. Oh, geez, maze. Well, that worked. Alright. Oh, it's this. Oh, this gimmick. Oh, wait, it's actually mirrored. I thought it was like. Like a fake something, so it's mirrored. Again, bad memorization as shown in the Laker boys level. I was thinking there was gonna be a hidden, good, a hidden door there, or something. God damn it! I'm not good at this. Okay, I'm sorry. Very quiet for the spooky, scary skeleton level. But bombs can be stood on, grabbed, and thrown. You mean boo bombs, and that. Wow, that was cool. Right. that was pretty good. Oh man, we're back up to the normal hotel. Oh no. This place is haunted. Door to my room, can let me see. I'm on room 12, so we're gonna go back here. Which immediately goes to room 12, except now it's spooky. This is a very weird hotel. Oh, I thought it was like some weird respite. Where it's like half translucent. That's weird. Like half transparent, I mean. Why did I get hit by? Hello. Just gonna check for any stray power-ups. Hello. Hello, gorgeous. You come here often. I have a crush on all mushrooms, actually. It's a disease. That's kind of morbid. And now suddenly fish. Oh, good. Good playing. Very attentive player. And another mushroom. Okay, actually they restock your power-ups when you come back. That's cool. Now suddenly it's breaking. The level's breaking its own rules. I don't even know what you are. Huh? What? I'm on the ceiling now. Another dragon coin. Something is not right here. Oh. Try looking above your head. Oh. That's probably what it is. Wait, what? Okay. 13. Oh, there's a P-switch door there, but there's a door there, but I didn't find the P-switch. So where is it? I'm probably just an idiot, and the P-switch is right in front of my face. Or you know what? I probably completely missed the point of going to room 11. And I just passed by the complete duels. I don't need powers though. I wonder if I can use the key to kill stuff. If I have to like make backtrack trips, then all the guys are dead because I have the key. So, yay for the keys! They make everything better. I think I'm good here. I mean, I guess I can just look over here. I am not getting this puzzle. This is a puzzle that I am failing to understand. Is this just gonna take me back to room 11? Yes. Well, I mean, the spike guys are dead, so I can basically just cruise through here. Oh! The one I didn't kill. God damn it. So I gotta run through all of that cutscene again. Just not pleasant. All hail Luna Lua, etc. So I just go straight to room 13. Can't believe I actually managed to die in this level. And I guess I can look at what the screamer is now. Oh, that's actually kind of spooky. mean, I saw it in this person. Oh, but like, come on, now I have to do all of this again. That's just annoying. Just because I didn't get a puzzle. Dang it! I like how it, disappears, though. I think this one is that one. Yep, I'm doing my speed run of Two Nights at Robotics Hotel. Two Nightmares. Probably doing that maybe twice. I just dropped all this. Memorization gimmicks are not my forte. And that sure spooked me. Okay. So now I can get back here and get to meet up with Purple Toadbert. He's a pretty great guy. He's room 12. He's got I'm wasting power-ups. I think that layer probably gets hidden the second time through. But whatever. Let's try to figure out this puzzle this time. I swear, there's like an invisible eerie there. Music here is calming, I guess. Kind of weird for what looks like it's supposed to be a horror level. Definitely changes the second time through. Oh, good. I just have to be paying attention for the ones I can't kill. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. There's not really any safe way to kill those without having them backtrack a million miles. They're all throwing up with Sarah. Okay, Marina for Conscious Judge. She's gonna have all of the memes that continue throughout this very, very long recording session. Can't enter any of this. Oh my god, you know what? You're probably supposed to run. Did I seriously just break the level by killing the... Guys, are you serious? Maybe I'm supposed to go in here? I have no idea. This just takes me back to room 11. Maybe everything is fine. Okay, blah 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 blah. Did I just break this level? Were you supposed to ride up those guys? I am so stupid. I'm cheating on the first place level. There's the P-switch. Pretty good. Okay, and now here's the super spooky door. To be fair, that really, really wasn't obvious. Whoa, that's actually kind of cool. Whoa, we got Rinkas. First place, obviously, I have to have Rinkas. speaking really quickly here for no reason. Man, I feel super bad now for cheating, but honestly, that wasn't very obvious. I figured it out, but I didn't want to have to redo all of that again. You can already hear Marina yelling in the distance, "No! Pyro, what are you doing? Stop!" Now I gotta deal with Fish and Boo Rinkas. I wasted a power up. I will kill you. Oh no, it's a spooky ghost. Watch out! Oh man, this is super cool. So I just gotta deal with Spooky McQueen. Boo! Oh, this is cool. Oh, whoa, this is neat. Whoa. Whoa. Fantastic. That is top level play. Nothing can top me, ever. Not ever, ever. Oh, come on. This is blatantly unfair. And now I'm dead. Like, I like how I'm having more issues with the first place level than I am the fifth place level. Already 17 minutes in the singular level. I can't believe I'm doing this to myself. I'm Marina. I've destroyed your hopes and dreams. Having someone sane play your level. And I totally forgot that existed, so I'm probably dead this round as well. Power up, plus. Alright. You know, Quill probably gave us a lowish score because of the thwomp thing being pretty not obvious. Power up, please. Let this be a power up. Okay. And I have two power ups for the boss. Division by zero. Now I gotta deal with Spooky McDee again. Not get hit with stupid ways, maybe. Probably. At least I got the mushroom this time. Oh, very good. Oh, that doesn't even hurt you. Okay. Oh, some of those are an illusion, I guess. Or whoops. That just looks silly. Ooh, please help me, I'm dying. That seems like a blasty loser. Aw, I thought I'd be able to cheat and get a double hit. Okay, which one's the real one? I'm just gonna keep that around. Anyone's probably a real one. Except there's mushrooms coming out of the generators now. There's the bomb juice. And now the mushrooms. me slightly. Yay! And I then won. You know, the level was really good. I mean, like, I'm just being quiet right now. If I was, like, allowed to be louder, I would probably be raving about how really detailed and nice this level is. Just, like, some weird random issues. Man, I feel like I'm ending on such a sour note for first place. Like, come on, me. I liked it. It was good. Man, I feel like an asshole now. It was really good. Oh, no, I'm so sorry. Finale. 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 How long have I been recording? We're already, like, 20 minutes. So, now we have to fight final boss. I mean, if I could be louder. I'm like seriously undermining the quality of these levels. These are amazing levels. It's just getting late and I have been recording for almost an hour and a half now. And it's time, guys. It's time for the final fight against Redidshit. All my minions. I will recreate Spebex as Super X. And that's it. There's no other, like, motivations. He just wants to make Super X. Oh man, took the first battle with the Vinci. And I already lost. Power up, which is not good. Ooh. Oh, whoa, this looks cool. Whoa! It's getting a little hairy in here. Probably gonna die a lot to this boss. This is probably Terraria references. I haven't really played Terraria, so. Whoa, that's a cool sprite. Yeah, this is probably going to be tough. I'm probably supposed to jump on that one guy. Well, it is the final boss, so troubles are to be expected. Come on. Alright, probably gonna be two phases. Probably. Now it's time, guys. It's time for the real time. This is gonna be the actual time I fight the final boss. Beware, we're gonna get Super X. Okay. Always wanna get really close here so the fist comes down easily. Rotate around. Okay. Role playing. So this time I shouldn't play really dumbly. Just grab these guys, hit Redidshit, and I'm already small. So I'm probably gonna die in the exact same way I did last time. Oh, wait, nope. It's not over yet. These hitboxes are really weird. Oh god. And one of them became rainbow. Oh. Redidshit, please stop being a butt. Give us this Webex source code already. It's a funny joke. So maybe this is probably a bad movie. There! Did that phase without getting hit. Good, this shot should be make it a bit easier. Ring cuz. Oh, come on, really? What did it even hit? The Zodogus? No. That worked. So I'm probably just gonna. With the wheels, come around. Hit him in the back. No, it's getting flooded. These hitboxes are weird. Just clear out the things here. Dang, wait, why is there a solid wall there and not on the other? What? Huh? Stop gaining lives for me. I don't want you to gain lives for me. There. Mushroom? You need a mushroom? Awesome. What the hell? This is probably something like okay. Oh, it's a bomb. Okay. Oh, we're getting a return of old attacks. Oof, this is pretty intense. Oof. Oh, hello. Oh man, are we gonna move on to phase two? I'm your creator. You're just adorable. I don't know who this person is. Yes! The source code of Smebex. Hooray! We're gonna fight the source code of Smebex. I was making a joke, but I didn't. This is the best thing ever! This is the best thing to ever exist, ever! Oh no, I'm gonna die. Am I really gonna have to be ridiculous again? There's an invisible silent midpoint. Whoa! Please tell me I don't have to fight Redigit again. If I do, I'm gonna not be very happy. I really hope I don't. Please. Please. Tension arises. Are you kidding me? Really? I do the whole thing. This is just wasting my time. I already beat the stupid boss. Why don't you just put an invisible silent midpoint? An invisible midpoint. It just spawned on top of you when you beat it in the first place. Mildly annoyed right now, in case you couldn't tell. Well, that worked out beautifully. I mean, this isn't really that hard of a boss fight. It got progressively easier and easier. Yeah, you can just do that, I guess. And just wait for the thing to spawn. Oh, what hit me? Something hit me that I didn't notice. Probably is in my best interest to not get hit for the rest of this fight. I think the bombs are next? Yeah. Oh, come on. Hey, you're almost done for. I need spikes, which are really dangerous. Okay, that was it. And then... bam. And that's it for the boss fight. Like, see, there could have been a midpoint there. That's just kind of wasting my time, because that boss fight isn't really that hard. And now we have to fight the source code of Smabax. So spooky. What? Why did I get teleported there? No. Come on, really? Are you serious? Poison mushrooms, that's all I really want. Hmm. Just stay away from the cursor. Oh, it's gonna do a cycle. Four. Okay, both those. Gonna explode? Oh no! Oh, there's a midpoint. Unstable energy. Oh, escape it once, I think it said. Oh no! Tower of bias is exploding! Rip ever. Whatever happens if I try to go to the other tiers? There's like enemies here. Why? The levels are still here. That's fantastic. There's just enemies here. Wait, do I have to seriously, like, go through here and, like, get these stars again? Okay, wait, do I seriously actually have to, like... This is so stupid. The elevator fell down. Have ice visions, cell surfing fortress. Oh man, this is cool. Tier 4, I wonder if tier 5, yeah, we have to go through tier. Or actually, no, we have to take the machine. Oh no, it's Mauser! Get out of here, you butt! Do I have to actually beat Mauser? Really? Stupid Mauser. Ruining everything. The sky is red. That superior star goes in blue, and all of those people are proud that their levels are in the escape sequence. I probably don't actually have to be the Mauser, I'm just stupid. Actually, no, there's the key. Alright. Oh man, this is cool though, turning the hub into a level. Alright, so here, now. Ooh. I am, bro. Alright, elevator, come on. You're slow. And that's locked off. Oh man, are we gonna be able- Aw, darn, we can't visit Sanctuary Fortress 2. I'm so sad. Man. And red. Oh, it's Ignoritus! Yay! Land of free! The secret spaceship that will take us out of here. Still, there's still enemies in here. Like, come on. Oh man, come on, we've gotta go. Oh man, it's like Sanctuary Fortress 2. Oh man. Let's destroy the source code. Don't worry. I hijacked this airship just in time. The Super X. Really, there's gonna be one more boss fight. God damn it, Prodigit. I could have had half the kite, half the kill. It's me, Ignoratus. We got a weapon that can defeat Prodigit. Wait about 2 minutes, so we're gonna have a survival mission. This is actually really clever. Oh man, this is super neat. Oh, what? Really? I didn't see that. I wrote half the code for jump. That's a pretty accurate description of this. The code is for us. Half, just a little longer. Okay. So we just have to basically stay in the center and dodge all the loads. Glitching or digit thing though, it looks super neat. I'm like impressed by the most mundane and random things. So through here. I had to do all of this again. Really? Like, it's still cool, but like... Wait, what happens if I go back to the mammoth place? I need to know this. Of what's gonna happen. Are you still gonna tell me the story of the mammoths? Really? Yep, that was totally worth it. Yay! Out of this place. And I almost just got killed there in a really stupid way. Come on, Elsa, let's get out of here. Bye. The elevator fell down and I was stuck over there. Pretty good at this. I can find Mauser because reasons. Sorry. No! I hate everything. How long have I even been recording for? 40 minutes. Are you kidding me? This is ridiculous. I hate life. It's 11:03 as I'm recording this. Editing is so painful and I hate it. Is it that, like, the last three levels, this, and the Angel Marina, and the escape sequence, the final boss, are three levels that could have heavily benefited from having multiple checkpoints, because they could have gone for really good and perfect. But now we just have to go through this, just to get back to Glitch for Biggie, Bowser. Moaning this shit. Really? Like, it's 11 o'clock. I'm not in the mood to find Mauser another 10 times. This is just annoying. Like, this just completely kills, utterly obliterates any sort of, like, mood that this might have had. Like, I understand it's the end of the game. It's supposed to be hard, I guess, but having to do the same exact thing over and over and over and over and over just because you died just makes everything, you just know what's gonna happen, and there's like no element of surprise anymore. And it takes so long to get back to where you died. And this is like, before I was like, oh man, this is so cool, because of the tower box exploding and like all the levels still being here and all of that. But now I just don't care. You know, it's kind of ironic that I'm typing the digit is cool. The digit is cool. It's just tedious. Like, why did you have a mouse fight? I'm getting so angry at the final thing game. I'm leaving this game on such an enormously sour note. Man, all you needed to do to fix this is just make Sanctuary Fortress 2 open again. So just run through here. See how long it takes on top of that, a Mauser fight? Just to get back to a boss fight that I died to the literal last second before I died. I can't believe this happened. Okay, Redigit. Just wait through everything again. all this again. It's just, it's like 11 o'clock. Are you kidding me? And right there, it just said Lua. Are you serious? Like, come on. This is just so stupid. I'll just break this entirely. Oh. I need to turn the sheets off now. Well, I need to sit through the stupid crap again. Like, there couldn't have really been a multi-point here or something. Okay. Wait, what? Really? Or you could just wail on him. This is just more like, this is just like waiting. And waiting. gosh, I'm gonna be so quiet in final videos that I won't be able to hear. Hurt me. Okay. 9 out of 10. Well, that was just depressing. Come out of the Dr. Emerald soda. Why can't I save? I'm still in a level, aren't I? Really? Wait, why can't I save? I've entered Hall of Champions. I've entered Prodigious School multiple times. Why can't I save? Is Don't Hurt Me still on or something? Or... Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? What do I even have on? What do I even have on? Why can't I save? Why can't I save? What? This is just depressing. Okay, I'm here. Oh. I'm really sorry. That ended on a really, really, really bad note. Next time, me not being depressed.